Good afternoon. You're watching Russell's Christmas special here on Ustream TV, and I hope you enjoyed today's show. We've got plenty of music for you. We've got Betty Overstreet, Brian Philip Warden, Minnie Sori, Destiny Band, Dolly Dunn, and a few more. I hope you enjoyed today's show, and we're going to carry on now. We've got, starting off the show is Betty Overstreet, and she's going to play for you. Oh, just a minute. Hold on a minute. It's not come up. All right.
Through what I love about this time of year is spending Christmas time with you.
Right. It's not quite working out. Just a minute. I'm trying to... I've got a new system here, and I've got to find out what's going on. Right. Okay, we're going to start with Betty Overstreet, Christmas with You.
They're showing signs all around. Holidays are near. Time has just flown on by. There goes another good year. Seasons may change so quickly, but I know for sure it's true. What I love about the holiday is spending Christmas time with you. Snowflakes fall into the ground, such a pretty sight to see. But I don't mind the chilling wind, long as you're here with me. As long as we're together, with a love so pure and true. My favorite time of the year is spending Christmas time with you. See children playing in the snow. I see Christmas lights all around. Christmas music fills the air here in our hometown. All these things I love each year thrill me through and through. What I love about this time of year is spending Christmas time with you. Snowflakes fall into the ground, such a pretty sight to see. But I don't mind the chilling wind, long as you're here with me. As long as we're together, with a love so pure and true. My favorite time of the year is spending Christmas time with you. Snowflakes fall into the ground, such a pretty sight to see. But I don't mind the chilling wind, long as you're here with me. As long as we're together, with a love so pure and true. My favorite time of the year is spending Christmas time with you. All these things I love each year thrill me through and through. What I love about this time of year is spending Christmas time with you.
Well, that was Betty Overstreet there with Christmas Time With You. Now we got Brian Philip Walden with God's Christmas Angel. Here's just get it straightened out. Hope to show it to you shortly. It's just a matter of getting it on here. I say many cams have changed their system and it's making it a bit difficult, so I'll do my best.
I talked on the cell phone with Santa today. I never thought I'd reach him, he lives so far away. I just felt that Santa wind blowing down the storm. Soon I got an answer saying, this is Santa Claus. Santa, this is me. Soon it will be Christmas Eve. I called you to say me in your sleep. And he started talking from the top of the earth, from way up in the North Pole. This is what I heard. When I come down your chimney, I'll have lots of gifts. You won't have to worry, your name is on my lips. Santa, this is me. Soon it will be Christmas Eve. I'll be sound asleep when you come and when you leave. So I'll beg you now to see you in my dreams. Santa, this is me.
Well, that was Brown World and Wild with Santa, This Is Me. Now we got the yodeling Asa Noel with Santa's Yodeling Song. Sorry you couldn't see that. That was an 8-year-old girl there singing there, and unfortunately the video itself wasn't showing. Now we got Minnie Sori next here. She's going to sing for you, and we'll see. She's going to sing for you a song, and it's called Silent Night. Here's Minnie Sori.
Christmas, everybody! Merry Christmas!
Sorry there with Silent Night, great song there. I love the beat of the drums there. And now we got Destiny Band, their brand new band that I have on Radio MK, and I hope you like it. And they're going to play for you Oh Holy Night. Here's Destiny Band, Oh Holy Night.
Savior's word.
That was Destiny Band with All Holy Night. Now we got Donna Dunn here next with Little Jimmy's Christmas. All right, we'll carry on with music. It's Dolly Dunn with Tony Ray Bannerett with Little Jimmy's Christmas.
In a lonely sits a very lonely boy. A week away from Christmas, his heart could feel no joy. It seems so long ago now since his dad had gone. Tear-filled eyes, he tries to write his little Christmas song. His mom is making dinner in the kitchen down below, and worried about the little boy that she loves so. She's done her best to try and give little Jimmy everything. Now she bows her head and listens as he begins to sing. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle all the way. God, can you bring Daddy home to me on Christmas Day? Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle all the way. It's a very lonely man. A letter from his wife is crumbled tightly in his hand. It was hard enough just serving time for things he'd never done, but it broke his heart to read the song written by his son. As his desperate love conquers fear, he slips into the night and climbs the prison walls beneath the turn off prison lights, while heading for the highway that he hopes will take him home. The night wind seems to whisper little Jimmy's song. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle all the way. How can you bring Daddy home to me on Christmas Day? Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle all the way. Sleepy Christmas morning with sleepy little eyes, Jimmy stumbles down the stairway to open up his toys. He stopped and stared and wondered at the sight that he did see. For the gift he wanted most of all was standing by the tree. The woman in the doorway looks up with tearful eyes as her husband and her son just stand there holding each other. each other tight. She knew her boy at last has everything that love can bring. But as tear to tear and cheek to cheek, little Jimmy softly sing. Jingle bell, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Thank you, God, for bringing Daddy home on Christmas Day. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle all the way. Maybe, Lord, next Christmas you can bring him home to stay. Maybe, Lord, next Christmas you can bring him home to stay.
Right, that was Dolly Dunn there with Little Jimmy's Christmas. Now we got Minnie Story here again with Our River Runs on Christmas Night. Here's Minnie Story. Our Christmas runs on Christmas Night.
See a swan down by the river, waiting for the winter day to end. In the snow and ice he seems to shiver, but the river won't forsake his friend. Diamonds grow on trees and faded flowers. Somehow I can hear
Minnie Story there. Well, that's Minnie Story with Our River Runs on Christmas Night. Now we got Dee Dee, One Child. This is from her album called World of Christmas. Here's Dee Dee.
Dee Dee.
baby sent from God above. Tiny baby brought us mercy, peace, and love. One little child, he came our world to save on that cold December day. One child born on Christmas Day. One child born our world to save. One child heaven's love to us he gave on that very first Christmas Day. Hallelujah, hallelujah, Christ was born on Christmas Day.
One Child, that's from her album World of Christmas, a beautiful song there. Now we got Sonny Lee here. He's coming up next, and he's going to sing for you Silver Bells, an old favorite of mine. I hope it's one of yours too. Here's Sonny Lee with Silver Bells.
Silver Bells, silver bells, it's Christmas time in the city. Ring-a-ling, hear them ring. Soon it will be Christmas Day. City sidewalks, busy sidewalks, dressed in holiday style. In the air there's a feel. Christmas. Children laughing, people passing, meeting smile after smile. And on every street corner you'll hear silver bells, silver bells. It's Christmas time in the city. Ring-a-ling, hear them ring. Soon it will be Christmas Day. Strings of streetlights, even stoplights, blink of red and green as the shoppers rush home with their treasures. Hear the snow crunch, see the kids bunch. This is Santa's big scene. And above all, the bustle you'll hear silver bells, silver bells. It's Christmas time in the city. Ring-a-ling, hear them ring. Soon it will be Christmas Day. Soon it will be Christmas Day.
That was Sonny Lee there with Silver Bells. Now we got That's Christmas to Me. This is by Cameron Molley. Christmas to Me by Cameron Molley. Sorry about this. It's just the new type of setup they've got here. It's a little bit different to normal, but I hope you enjoyed the show just as well.
The fireplace is burning bright, shining down on me. And I see the presents underneath the good old Christmas tree. And I'll wait all night till Santa comes to wake me from my dreams. Oh, why? 'Cause that's Christmas to me. I see the children play outside like angels in the snow. While Mom and Daddy share a kiss under mistletoes. And we cherish all the simple things wherever we may be. Oh, why? 'Cause that's Christmas to me. I've got this Christmas song in my heart. I've got the candle glowing in the dark. I'm hanging all the stockings by the Christmas tree. Oh, why? 'Cause that's Christmas to me. Oh, why? 'Cause that's Christmas to me. I listen for the thud of reindeers walking on the roof. As I fall asleep to lullabies, the morning's coming soon. And the only gift I'll ever need is the joy of family. Oh, why? 'Cause that's Christmas to me. I've got this Christmas song in my heart. I've got the candle glowing in the dark. I'm hanging all the stockings by the Christmas tree. Oh, why? 'Cause that's Christmas to me. Oh, why? 'Cause that's Christmas to me. And all the joys that fills our hearts and makes us see. Oh, why? 'Cause that's Christmas to me. I've got this Christmas song in my heart. I've got the candle glowing in the dark. And then for years to come, we'll always know one thing. There's a love that Christmas can bring. Oh, why? 'Cause that's Christmas to me.
Oh, that's Christmas to me. Right, now we got Carry On. We got now we got local bands here, and they're called the Halos, and they're going to play for you Hourglass. Here's the Halos from Milton Keynes playing Hourglass.
Thank you.
Off the Toppies coming up next, and should be a great show for you. I haven't got a title for the song, but here's the it's gone up, it's moved position on my scale, that's what's happened. Right, here's the Toppies.
Thank you. Thank you very much, everyone. How you all doing out there tonight? Thank you. Right, okay, I just want to say to everyone, thank you so much for having us along. Such an amazing cause, really. And there's been some amazing acts. Please stick around. There's two more amazing acts after us, is there? Yeah, miss us out. But there's two more amazing ones after us, yeah. And you've got to stick around for them. Hold on. I can't really hear. But anyway, we're doing a gig on the 25th, which is next weekend at Camden. So if anyone's around and they like the sound of the music and so on and so forth, or find Rachel unbelievably attractive. I do. No, apparently not. Then please come down. It's going to be a fun one. Right, this next one's called Well Oh Well. Thank you.
You'll be watching the Toffees. Now we got the Vision here with... they're going to be playing next. And... they're going to be playing. Right, sorry about that. Little problem. I got the Vision, and they're going to be playing for you next. Is This Is Our Music. Here's the Vision with This Is Our Music. Well, that was Padded Needed there with Drunk, a great band there from Northampton. When you go to their bands, you have pillow fights, believe it or not, and you have a great fun there. Well, that's it for today. I hope you enjoyed today's show, and join me again real soon. You've been listening to Russell's Christmas special here for 19 or so to say 2017. Merry Christmas to you all, and see you real soon. Bye for now.